listen.
Shadows settle on the place
with faint, dry sound, like steps of passing ghosts. The leaves
destroy the middle, it's a
frost crisped, break from the trees and fall
to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky one.
November Night is a poem written by Adelaide Crepsey. The poem consists of a verse of 5 lines.
The first line is short, and the next one even longer, until the last one, which is only 2 words.
The poem has no kind of rhyme, neither end rhyme nor alliteration. However, it has a very slow rhythm, and the setup, it prevents chaos.
It has a sad mood, with motifs like fallen trees, not to mention the cold weather. Crepsey has used comparisons like steps of passing ghosts, and she has chosen her vocabulary so that it strengthens the mood.
The poem gives you an image of fall. What Mr. Crepsey are trying to tell us is that November is a cold and gloomy month. Adelaide Crepsey was born September 9th, 1878, and she died October 8th, 1914. She was an American poet.
She was born in Brooklyn, New York. She was raised in Rochester, New York. She was the daughter of Adeline T. Crepsey and Episcopal priest Algernon Sidney Crepsey, who had been transferred from New York to Rochester.